Dressage is the oldest equestrian discipline, and the earliest reference is found in the writings of the Greek general Xenophon over 2,000 years ago. The word dressage is a French term, commonly translated as training. In the Olympic Games, the medals are decided over three rounds of competition. Dressage takes place in an arena, which is 60 metres by 20 metres. First is the Grand Prix, in which all riders compete and perform the same test. After that, the top six teams move on to the Grand Prix Special. After the Grand Prix Special, the top 18 riders and horses move on to the Grand Prix Freestyle. Whilst the results from both the Grand Prix and the Grand Prix Special count towards the team medals, only the results from the freestyle decide the individual medal winners. In each round, the horse and rider has to perform a test, which shows a pattern of movements in walk, trot, and canter. The test is scored by seven judges, who sit around the arena and points are scored for individual movements. These movements include passage, piaf, pirouette, and half pass. In freestyle, the rider choreographs their own routine to music. All freestyle routines have to contain certain movements, but can be ridden in any order, just like freestyle in ice skating. Marks are then awarded for the artistic impression and difficulty of the test. Again, just like ice skating.